Pray that the blood sacrifice will be acceptable to God, the Almighty Father.
May the Lord accept the sacrifice of your hands for the grace and glory of his name, for our good and the good of all of his holy church.
Show framework for our supplication, O Lord, and receive with a kind countenance the oblation we offer. For these your servants know now a holy covenant, that through these mysteries they may be strengthened in love for one another and for you. Through Christ our Lord.
Amen.
The Lord be with you.
And with your spirit.
Lift up your hearts.
We lift them up to the Lord.
In the sweet grace of the Lord our God.
It is right and just.
To the right and just, for giving our salvation always and everywhere to give you thanks. Lord, Holy Father, Almighty and Eternal God. For you will that the human race created with the gift of your goodness should be raised to such high dignity, that in the union of husband and wife, you might bestow a true image of your love. For those you created out of charity, you call with the law of charity without ceasing, and grant them a share in your eternal charity. And so, the sacrament of holy matrimony as the abiding sign of your own love consecrates the love of man and woman through Christ our Lord. Through him, we the angels and all the saints, we sing the hymn of your praise, as without them we acclaim. In a similar way, when supper was ended, he took the chalice, and once more giving thanks, he gave it to his disciples, saying, take this, all of you, and drink from it. This is the chalice of my blood, the blood of the new and eternal covenant, which will be poured out for you and for many, for the forgiveness of sins. And do this in memory of me. The mystery of faith. Therefore, as we celebrate the memorial of his death and resurrection, we offer you, Lord, the bread of life and the chalice of salvation. Give it thanks that you have held us worthy to be in your presence and minister to you. We humbly pray that partaking of the body and blood of Christ, we may be gathered to one by the Holy Spirit. Remember, Lord, your church is spread throughout the world, delivered to the fullness of charity. Together with our Pope Francis, Richard, our bishop, and all the clergy. Be mindful also, Lord, of Matthew and Journey, whom you have brought to the wedding day, so that by your grace they may abide in mutual love and in peace. Remember also our brothers and sisters who have fallen asleep in the hope of their resurrection, and all have done in your mercy. Welcome them into the light of your face. Have mercy on us all, we pray, that we, the Blessed Virgin Mary, Mother of God, with Blessed Joseph, her spouse, with the blessed apostles, and all the saints who have pleased you throughout the ages, we may merit to be coerced in your life, and may praise and glorify you through your Son, Jesus Christ. Through him and with him and in him, O God, Almighty Father, in the unity of the Holy Spirit, our glory and honor is yours forever and ever.
Created man and woman in your own image, and will that their union be crowned with your blessing.
We humbly beseech you for these your servants who are joined to thee in the sacramental matrimony. May your abundant blessing, Lord, come upon his bride, Jeremy, and upon Matthew, her companion for life, and may the power of your Holy Spirit set their hearts aflame from on high, so that we bring out together the gift of matrimony, they may adorn your family with children and enrich the church. In happiness, may they praise you, O Lord. In sorrow, may they seek you out. May they have the joy of your presence to assist them in their toil, and know that you are near to offer them in their need. Let them pray to you in the holy assembly, and hear witness to you in the world, and after a happy old age together with the circle of friends that surrounds them, may they come to the kingdom of heaven. Through Christ our Lord.
Amen.
Maraming salamat. The peace of the Lord be with you always.
And with your spirit.
Let us always honor the sign of peace.
Let the Lord say the word, and my soul shall be healed.